personally, in my profession, I really love teaching, and I really want to teach more of that. And WGU was really great for me. And being able to do that from home, I have a wife and two kids, and it's very difficult to go to a brick-and-mortar school and have the time for that. But being able to work at your own pace and competency units, I really liked. I think one of the big things I appreciated about my experience was that as I was learning at WGU in my physics teaching license, I was having to learn by doing projects and being very hands-on. It's something that I started doing as a teacher, but doing it as the student again was really helpful for me to see what was that really like.